And why lame ass niggas talking to Gucci, talking about you propose? Well, he probably they not talking to him, but I just seen a couple comments. But he proposed it out. But he proposed, nigga. There could be a million fucking reasons why. She might have the best pussy. She might have the best head. They don't got no kids together. That's one reason alone. Shit. What? That whole shit. She held him down. The fuck? See, that's what y'all fuck niggas don't know. When you get locked up and a bitch holds you down, out of all the motherfuckers that made it seem impossible to help you a little bit, and this bitch held you down the whole time. But when you ask a motherfucker to hold you down just this much, put $15 on here real fast. You know what I'm saying? I have her, she's about to get paid, I have her drop her shit off. Oh. Damn, bro, you come. Bitch, you got $15. Fuck you. But for real, though, like, nigga, for real, my niggas went to jail and I ain't said shit to them. Like, some of them, like, cause, be honest, when I went to jail, ain't nobody say shit to me. Shit. And I ain't expecting to. What the fuck? I ain't worried about you niggas. I talk to my mama and my bitch and my kids. That's it. I ain't worried about no nigga doing this, saying this, none of that. I don't need that shit. But for real, and he was locked up for 3 years. Bitch hold you down for 3 years. She probably got fucked. So what? Bitch needs some. You gonna go out 3 years without some dick? But yeah, bitch hold you down for that long. That's a long right there. Another reason to marry her. You know what I'm saying? Like. Stop hating, man. Y'all niggas want a stripper and fuck that hoe and leave. Like, man, niggas, that shit corny. That shit get boring, man. I'm only 23, nigga, and I'm tired of cheating shit. You know what I'm saying? I done fucked the baddest bitch I thought was the bitch I thought was the baddest. And after that, I'm like, fuck it. Fuck any bitch I want. I already fucked a bitch that looks better than damn near half dogs I've seen in my life. So what? I'm fucking three holes in one. Sitting in the house trying to fuck her all day or something like that, man. Go do something. Just like you go do with your nigga. Go do something with your bitch. That she like doing. Fuck, there's a problem with that. And that's what he doing. And he happy. And you know he ain't missing out on shit. And he's sober, so you know that nigga thought this shit through. I'm just saying.